Hi guys, I'm Yorkshire Samurai, aka Yorkie Sam, and thank you for joining me. So what we have here is a design I've done for my good friend Jack, aka Green Beast, and he's in a podcast which he will be telling you about in his own words at the end of this video. It's all to do with ADHD. He had ADHD, he's had it since he was a child. He's gone through the ups and downs, shall we say, of ADHD. But he wants to have a very positive viewpoint on it, and he wants to share that positive viewpoint with everybody. So when I did this initial design, it was very early on in the stages when I was doing digital art, and as you can see, it's very basic, and it's not really jumping out at you. So I redesigned it, and what you're about to see here is the final result of the redesign. Hope you enjoy watching. How you doing, guys? I'm Yorkshire Samurai, aka Yorkie Sam, and today I'm with Jack Allen, aka the Green Beast, and I've been commissioned by him to do his logo for his Spotify podcast and also for his website. So I'm gonna hand you over to Jack right now to tell you a little bit more about what he does and why you should check his stuff out.
Hey yo, what's up, bro? How's it going, guys? So like my good friend Sam has just said, my name is Jack Allen to the Whitham, double bow, medicate, check that hyphenated name and that. So yeah, I'm advocating for ADHD, and I'm trying to take the narrative, I'm trying to paint a positive picture around it all, trying to sway away from the negative content that's surrounding ADHD, stop people from self-victimizing. So I'm going on this little tape flex basically.
Yeah.
Telling people to, you know, stop self-victimizing, stop breaking down in tears, being emotional about, oh no, I've got ADHD. You know what, it's a wonderful gift, I love it, it's got me very far in life. Yeah, that's about it so far. So make sure you start to listen to my podcast if you're serious about upping your levels in the game, in your career, in your life general, in anything really. So I'll hand you back to my sexy friend.
So there we go, straight from the horse's mouth. On screen right now is the website you can visit, which I believe will be up in the next few days. It's www.engagingadhdinpe.com. So that should be up in the next few days. And also, if you want to check out Jack's podcast, go over to Spotify and check out ADHD, Ability to Detect Higher Drive. He has 10 episodes on there at the moment, at the time of this recording. And they're great because they're, apart from the first few, which are a bit longer, they're very quick 5 to 10 minute episodes, so you can get up in the morning, and while you're doing your morning routine, you've got them in the background, on your headphones, and it helps you kind of get motivated to start the day and do what you're doing. And if you have got ADHD, or you know somebody, a loved one, a child, whatever, who has ADHD, it's good to connect with them and know what they're kind of going through and what is happening in their lives. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Have a nice day. Peace.